go. 3, 2, 1, go. Here we are. We're having our first in a very long time what sold on eBay this week video. And this video is actually, it's for September 22nd to September 30th. So a little bit more than a week. 2018, by the way. And today's like November, I don't know, 15th, 16th, something like that. So I'm a little bit behind on these videos. But today's a good day to start one, so I'm going to do one today. So the very first thing we sold this week was light bulbs. Super exciting. I got these at Walmart. They were like, they were 50 cents a piece for these. And I picked up enough to do like 5 lots of, I might have explained this before, and I should have picked up all of them because they sold pretty quickly. It was only $8 free shipping, so I paid $1 for the pair, and then shipping was like $2.66, and you know the fees were, you know, whatever the fee worked out to be on that. So I didn't make a lot, but I could have made a lot of little bits on them. So I made a little bit of money. That's about what counts. So all right. So anyway, that was that. So anyway, yeah, I told you about that. That sold on the 22nd. For $8. So okay, next. As soon as I can find my cursor, there it is, hiding. And this is just a little bowl, a little plastic bowl. I got a bunch of these once at the Goodwill. There was a whole stack of them, and I bought them for like $1. There was I don't remember how many there were. Well, it says here there was. So there was at one time, there was like 40 of them. Eventually, there was at one time 40 of these things. So I'm down to 29 available. So I've sold 11 of them. But they've been listed. That red background has got to be 5 years old. So they've been listed forever and ever and ever. And that's just that. So yes, it says here that I listed them. I paid, so 10 cents basically I paid for them. I listed them for this one. I listed it July 16th, 2015. So that's 3 years ago. Yeah, that's 3 years ago. I thought it was longer than that. I don't know. Sold on the 22nd. I only got $3. $3 plus, that's plus shipping on that. So, we made a little bit of money. Not much, though. So, next. I don't care. I just like selling stuff. This is just a lens filter. That, you know, you guys probably saw it in the shipping video. And again, this was something that this actually, I didn't pay anything for this. This came from a house I cleaned out. Listed it July 16th, 2015. As you can see, that the background on there means that I took that picture outside at my yard sale. So I had a yard sale once that summer, and I took pictures of stuff right in the yard sale and did the listing right in my garage. So yeah. So let's see. That was listed, yep, July 16, 2015, sold September 22nd, and I took $8. I took $8 plus shipping on that. Okay, next. This is just a tiny little, I don't know if you can see, maybe 2 inches, inch and a half high. It was in one of my shipping videos too, so, and, this came out of a big plastic bin full of stuff that I got at the yard sale shack. And I think I paid $7 for the whole big, the whole tin. So this was like 10, I don't know. I put zero because you know, I made a bunch of money back on other stuff. This is just extra. And let's see. I listed it November 14th last year, sold it September 22nd, and I got $5 plus shipping, $3 shipping, so good deal. Next, more bowls, another bowl. This was 2 of them. It was a weird thing for them to be selling like that, but there was a bunch of them sold this week for some reason. I don't know what it was. I don't know why they just sold. So anyway, 2 of them sold, so that was Or wait. No, that's a different. No, it wasn't two, just one. 10 cents. Same sold on the 23rd. I actually took $2.50 for that one. So, and I was happy to take $2.50. You know, if you make little sales like this, it's supposedly supposed to drive traffic. So, and create feedback. But I don't know if I got feedback for this or not. So, anyway, I don't pay attention to that anymore. You get to a certain point and feedback doesn't really seem to be a thing. So, anyway, next. More light bulbs. This was two of them. No, it wasn't two of them. It was just two light bulbs. So it was, I paid $1 for the lot, for the listing. And it was September 10th again. Sold on the 24th for $8. Free shipping. Next. Water pipe. Heat cable. It's a water. It's a pipe. What are we? It's a heat tape. Yeah, it's a heat tape. That's what it is. It's a heat tape. So I bought these at Walmart. They were clearanced out. I got this one for $5. I listed it April 18th this year, sold it September 24th for $18.99 plus shipping. All right, I'm out of those too. I only had four. I got these 1 year, and I couldn't sell them. I couldn't sell them for a long time, and then finally they just all sold out real quick. These I just actually got last year, so at the end of the season, obviously April, I listed them. They always, you know, naturally they're going to take, you know, longer to sell. So, because it's summertime, not too many people are looking for a heat tape. Wait till wintertime to put one on, right? Wait till it gets cold out to put one on. So, okay, next. Yeah, I remember that so many times. Yeah, I grew up, my folks had a trailer, had a mobile home, and the water pipes used to freeze all the time. And the guy'd have to come with one of those big floor blow motor things, whatever, you know, the ones that look like a big, like a torpedo. I think that's what they're called. I think they're called torpedo heaters. And he'd pull the skirting away, the metal skirting away, and he'd put that thing in there and try to heat things up underneath the trailer and heat the, you know. And you finally, you know, you got to learn, you know, you put the heat tape on in the summer. And then you don't have frozen pipes in the winter. Or at least check it to make sure it's working, you know. So, anyway, yeah. So that's my story from my wonderful childhood. So, next. A Revereware lid. This I paid 79 cents. Listed it February 11th, 2017. Maybe that's when I made the listing, but I keep adding more lids back into the listing, changing it around. And so I could have just bought the lid yesterday. But, well, not yesterday, because this obviously sold, you know, September 24th. So I get $10 for a lid plus shipping. All right, next. They are what they are. Mosquito repellent coils. These were purchased at Walmart for 50 cents a pack, and I sold. I listed them September 7th, sold them September 24th for $16. Free shipping. Next. Same thing. Another one. So, next. My Little Pony. The Pretty Pony or whatever it is. I don't know. Is it My Pretty Pony or My Little Pony? Or I don't know what it is. One of them two. I think it's Little Pony. So, anyway. I got these. I don't know where I got them. I got them someplace. I paid $2 for all of them. And I listed them January 25th, 2017. They were up for a long, long, long time. So, I'm assuming they're not super desirable ones. Some of them are really very, very collectible. I'm not a brawny, so I don't really know. If you don't know what a brawny is, a brawny are folks that collect these things. Apparently, I think that's how you say the name. I don't know. And I don't think it's a bad name. If that's a bad name for people that collect these, somebody let me know. Like, if it's a derogatory name, because I don't know. So if it is, let me know, because I thought it was a good name. I thought it was, you know, a good name, but who knows anymore what's what. So anyway, I get $10 plus shipping for these little guys. They're so cute. Next. Cybotronics Mars Converter Robot. Okay, I bought three of these at Walmart 1 year. They were clearanced out. I think they were $5 a piece or 250 or something. What's this one? This one was $3. It was $3 a piece. Been a while. May 25th, 2016, we bought these. My wife was with me and she said, "Ooh, look." And I said, "Okay." So I bought them and they took a while to sell. Now, I had a feeling maybe, maybe not, but my wife said buy, so I wanted to encourage her. And so these took a little while, but the same day she also encouraged me to buy some little Despicable Me dudes, and because they were all clearance out for like 50 cents, and I there was a lot, and I wasn't gonna buy them, and I wasn't gonna buy them, and she encouraged me to buy them, so I did, and I sold all those out a long time ago. So we can't all be right 100% of the time. Anyway, these took a while. They're all gone now. So let's see. This was May 25th, 2016. Sold on September 24th, and I got $19 plus shipping. So good deal. You can see the picture a little better. It's just a plastic Robart, as my mom used to say. She called them Robarts. I don't know why. Maybe she got it from a Hobart, which is a cleaning machine. If you don't know, I think some of the cleaning machines are called Hobarts, made by a company called Hobart. And this is a backgammon game. Nice kind of a faux leather case, leatherette, whatever you want to call it. Had all the pieces in there. Let's see, I paid $5 for it. I listed it June 6, 2017, sold September 25th, 2018, and I got $25. $25 plus shipping on it. And so I was happy for that sale. I think I had sold this before and it got returned. For some reason, they didn't like it or whatever, but it didn't get returned this time. So, and if you're wondering, I did manage to. Now I'm doing this video during the daytime, so I have some natural lighting coming in here. I don't know if it looks like the pictures, like my little video of myself down there in the corner, is kind of whited out a little bit, kind of washed out, but maybe not. But I don't have the light on back here behind me because I was watching Garage Flips, and he was talking about LED lighting, and I have these two LED like desk lamps behind me that I got at Walmart. They were clearanced out for $20 a piece, so I bought them. They're probably on Amazon as well, but I bought them at Walmart, and that's what I'm using for my lighting. It's just those two things that for lighting behind me. So, yeah, I just wanted to share that so you know why I don't have the halo behind my head now. Anyway, that's that. So, next, in case you even cared about that, another one of these bowls. Let's see. And this was two of them. I sold two of them. So, 20 cents. Same listing. I sold on the 25th, and then I got $5 for the pair. So, I took $5 for the pair plus shipping. Happy day. Next. And the same person bought this little bear. Just a little Homeco bear. I had a few of these. I think this was my last one. I don't think I have any more of them. Anyway, I didn't pay nothing for it. I listed it October 2015, so it's been listed a long time. And sold on the 25th. Again, I got $7 plus shipping, so this and the bowls shipped together to the buyer. It was a happy day for everybody. Next. Can and jar lid, of course. I haven't been selling very many of these lately. Probably getting undercut again. I paid 79 cents. I listed it March 30th, sold September 25th. I got 650. I got 650 plus shipping for that lid. Next. And this is a I think it was Fisher Peanuts put these football mugs out. You get them. I've seen them around here for Pitt, Penn State. I think I've seen what I sold. I sold the Seahawks. I've sold, I think, the Packers. Now I've sold the Buccaneers. I don't know if I think I might have had the Cowboys too. At some point, I might have had the Cowboys, but yep, the Buccaneers. I always liked that Buccaneer helmet with that Buccaneer on it. You know, I like that one. But anyway, so I paid 50 cents for this mug. I listed it June 20th, 2016. Sold September 25th for 15 bucks. I took 15 bucks. Free shipping. Ouch. But it luckily went somewhere close, so it's gone. I wouldn't have taken half price unless it was in my zone, my postal zone, so. Anyway, that's that. So it's gone. Next. I sold other ones for more, just so you know. Next. So that's why I probably bought this one. Anyway. Doesn't matter. Electric blanket. I paid $9 a piece for these blankets. And I bought, I had five of them originally. They're all gone now, finally. Took a long time for them to start selling. When they did, they sold out quick. I listed these March 18th, sold September 25th for $20, free shipping. I wasn't making a killing on them. I made a little bit on them, not a lot. And I don't think I'll do that again. Next. It depends, I might. Who knows? The price is right. Anchor Hawking. This is a toothpick holder or a shot glass, whichever you want it to be. I don't know. I usually get these when I find them cheap, you know, 50 cents, something like that. Just because I can't help myself. And this one was 79 cents. I listed it September 24th and I sold it on the 25th and I only got $6 free shipping for it. So actually I was kind of happy to get it. Maybe I think I got this because I intended to do, I had a lot, a group of them before that sold, like a lot of three or something like that. So I made more money that way. So then I relisted it with just this one that I found afterwards. And I should have kept the same higher price on it, waiting for more to arrive. But I haven't found any more since then, so that's a thing. So, all right, next. I just wanted to keep the listing active, but then I sold it. All right, Wrangler wear, they're women's jeans. They were fleece-lined. I don't know if I have a picture. This is actually one of the, I used to have pictures of, this is the only picture in the listing. So I'm assuming this is one of the ones from that eBay glitch where they took away all your pictures except for the gallery picture. And so this is the only picture there was of them. Who knows how many other listings I have like that. I don't think there's a way to check without going through and looking at every listing. None that want to. So they sold with one picture. So they were fleece lined. They were nice heavy. They were really heavy, but they were fleece lined. You know, so they're going to be warm, whoever got them. All right. 3.25 I paid for these. I listed them July 26th last year. Sold September 25th. And I took 15 bucks plus shipping. Next. Mr. Donut. A little plastic travel mug. I don't know how old these are. I know they were around in the 70s, probably 80s too, but maybe today. I don't know if they're around, still around, these kind. Anyway, I paid 79 cents for it. It did not have the little part that sits on the dashboard of the car. They came with a little base that you had a little piece of two-faced tape underneath you would stick on your dashboard. And then you could slide your coffee mug into it, and it would hold it there so it didn't spill. And anyway, so it didn't have that little piece with it. It's nice when you find them with that piece, especially with the two-faced tape not used. And you're pretty sure it's never been a used mug. But anyway, yeah. Let's see. Mr. Donut, Whirly Travel Mug, 79 cents, listed September 8th, sold September 26th. I took $4 plus shipping. I think I bought it just because it was vintage and I thought it would sell really well and when I got it home it wasn't so much or something like that, so I'm happy just to move it on to the next guy. Next. Brock Cinnamon Imperials, a couple bags of these. I bought these Let's see. I paid $2. So a buck a bag. I paid a buck a bag for these at Walmart, clearanced out back in January. So I listed these January 1st, 2018. I probably bought them right after Christmas, like in the clearance stuff. I don't remember exactly what, but they're the last of the candies that I bought that are finally, they're finally actually selling. So they're not expired. Sold September 26th, and I got $12.62 free shipping. So basically I paid $2 for the pair, and I sent them in a flat rate envelope. I put them in a bubble envelope first and then put them in the flat rate envelope. I put them in my own bubble envelopes, not the post office ones. So, don't make a killing on them, but there's a little bit of money there. Next. These I made a killing on. Let's see, I paid $3.90. There was three of these. I don't know what they're, little sauce cups or creamer cups or something, you know, something you would have a little coffee creamer in maybe, or some kind of condiment, you know, a little thing for ketchup to dip something in maybe, and not enough ketchup for me, but they're just little guys. And I couldn't really find anything on them at the Goodwill when I saw them there, but the pattern had some decent other stuff that had sold, not too often much, but these I didn't find these. They were kind of rare, so I thought, well, I'm gonna list them for $30. And on retrospect, I probably should have listed them for $50, because I listed them September 25th, and I sold them September 27th for $30 free ship. So I might have been able to get more for them, maybe. But I'm pretty happy with that. So next. More light bulbs. Same deal. Different day. $8. Next. I think. Was it $8? Yep. Next. And another blanket. Same deal on that. Everything's the same. It's all the same deal on the blanket. And another blanket. So same deal. Sold all that stuff. And I think that was a lot. Nope. There's going to be another one. Yeah. And heat tape. That's the same thing, $18.99, as the other one I talked about earlier. Next, no more stories about trailer parks. Indiana glass. This was a wash. I paid $7 for these glasses. I'm not sure where I got them. I think I got them at my neighbor's closet, little thrift store in Mansfield, but I paid too much. $7 was too much for them, because I went and put free ship on them, and then I took a $25 offer, and between the cost of the item, the fees, and the shipping, I pretty much just broke even. So that really wasn't really worth it. But live and learn. Next. And another one of these. That's the last of them, I'm pretty sure. There aren't going to be any more of those, so that's good. They're gone. And that one was $20 as well, so next. This was, I got these at a house cleaned out, so I didn't have any cost in them. I listed them. There's five of them in a box, never used. And I listed them July 15th. Sold September 29th for $20, free shipping, and then the guy canceled. Changed his mind. I forget what his reason was, but he changed his mind. So he canceled. So that guy got canceled. No sale on that. Next. And a drive belt for a lawnmower. This I got at Walmart for $4, listed September 10th last year, sold it September 29th. I got in 1995, free shipping, and they went first class. I just put them in a plastic envelope and sent them on their way. So, all right, next. This is a Dansk Caribe Aruba orange, whatever plate, 8 3/4. So it's more likely to be like a salad plate or something like that. It's not a dinner plate. I had several of these. I think I have some left. I thought they would sell really quick. Not so much. Not so much. So, I paid 79 cents, listed November 19, 2015, and sold September 29th for $11.66 plus shipping. Just the one plate. And I do have, I sold on TrueGather. You can tell this isn't an eBay page, so it's sold on TrueGather. Yeah, and I did sell some other ones, I think, when I first got them, like they sold like right away for a good price. And then these have just sat, so I have a few more. But anyway, that's that. So next, somebody must have broke one. Next, and it went to California, so. All right, next. Last thing, this was it. There's no more after this. Can jar lid. I haven't sold, like I said, I haven't sold very many of these lately. So, anyway, I paid 37 cents. Listed it October 20 last year, or whenever, because I keep adding more whenever I find them. So that listing just keeps going on and on and on and on, my friends. It'll never stop. How's that go? On and on and on. Some people started singing it. No, don't. Don't do it. Not knowing what it was. September 30th, 2018 is when I sold it. I got $5 plus shipping. And that was it. That's all my sales for the week. I spent $88 for everything that you saw today. And my gross sales were $439 minus the $20 canceled. For $419. That's my sales. So that was it. So thanks for watching the video. I appreciate you coming in and hanging out and hitting that like button, and you know, that's that. So take care, keep listening, and have a great day. Bye. As soon as I find the cursor again, there it is. See ya.